Shalom, shalom, and welcome back to Kingdom Obedience Ministries. Welcome back to the channel family. And today's prophetic word is going to be coming from the book of Genesis, chapter 42, verses 8, and it reads, although Joseph recognized his brothers, they did not recognize him. Amen. Joseph's brothers didn't even recognize him. He could have had them killed. He could have had them in prison for the rest of their lives. When you could have crushed your enemies, you showed them love and you showed them compassion. It's very powerful to not become like those who have hurt you. God is getting ready to reveal his glory in your life. Your testimony is being born. Your life will never be the same. Glory to God. Your latter days are about to be better than your yesterday in Jesus' name. The Bible says after Jesus rose, his disciples did not recognize him. Jesus found them fishing and they did not immediately recognize him. You don't look like the hell you just came through. You don't look like the pain you have carried. You don't look like the sorrows you have carried. You don't look like someone who was counted out. Glory to God. Those who counted you out, tell them go back to get their refund. God just tagged you in this season. This is your now moment in Jesus' name. God is about to reinstate and elevate you in front of the same people who counted you out. When they see you this time around, they won't recognize you. God has given you beauty for your ashes in Jesus' name. Family, what the Father is saying in this hour, beloved, those who counted you out, I am getting ready to elevate you in front of them. Glory to God. The Father is saying they will not recognize you in this season. The Father is saying they will not recognize you, beloved. I am giving you beauty for your ashes in this season in Jesus' name. I decree and declare that in this season, God is going to reintroduce you in Jesus' name. Family, the Father is saying there is upgrades and there is updates coming your way in Jesus' name. Family, beloved, you are powerful. You are a powerful warrior because what you went through was supposed to destroy you. It was supposed to take you out. You was never supposed to come back from that, but you came back and you didn't come back bitter. You came back better in Jesus' name. The Father is saying in this hour, beloved, I am giving you, I'm pouring out glory over your life. I am pouring out unusual favor over your life. Beloved, they will not recognize you in this season in Jesus' name. Family, receive this prophetic word. Receive this prophetic word from the Father, from the throne, from the Most High. The Father is saying, in this hour, I am elevating you in front of those who counted you out in Jesus' name. Thank you for watching. God bless you. Kisses. God loves you. I love you. Shalom.